Why was he driving like that? That is reckless.
Call 911 now!
What's up, everybody? This is Biggie Sean, and welcome to The Last of Us. Guys, this game has had so many awards. Literally over 200 Game of the Year. It came back on PlayStation 3. They remastered for PlayStation 4. I had a bit of a hiccup with the recording. This is why you see me here now versus what you're about to see. But who you did see was Adam, and Adam brought this game to my attention. So big props to him. If you don't know who Adam is, go ahead and hit the little clicky clack on the side. You will see a previous game that we did. Him and I are going to do this Let's Play. So let's just get it. I'm done stuttering. I'm done trying to make this intro. Let's just get into it. That's actually pretty cool. Oh, subtitles. I'll work on that.
Scheiße.
I know.
So we can pause it and turn it on.
Oh, no. You won't see when I pause it, but you'll know.
It's magical. But yeah, beautiful game.
I know.
The graphics.
Hey, it is remastered, but, I mean, you got to think of it back when it was PlayStation 3. This was like, oh my God. I mean, it's still really good. Shit. She got the whole family on the... Oh, phone call.
Hello?
Sarah. Honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something...
Uncle Tommy. Uncle Tommy.
Da, da, da.
Well,
the plot thickens.
Okay, so here's a room. What are we doing? What's this?
Dang it. I forgot to give this to him.
Oh, his birthday card? You're not a fossil yet. Happy birthday. Dear Dad, let's see. You're never around. What was that?
Hate the music I am into. You practically despise the movies. Like, and yet somehow, you still manage to be the best dad every year.
Aww.
How do you do that?
Isn't that sweet?
Happy boy day, Pops.
Look at this, dude. You remember that? The TV with the VCR with the whatever on top of it? When you stack pile that.
We call that the stack.
Oh, man, she got a little instrument there. Hey! Girl is artistic. Okay, phone again. What can we get? Anything?
Wait, did you call her autistic?
I said artistic.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure I said artistic.
Troll-a-lo-lo-lo. All
right, let's get out of here. Old boombox.
Dad?
Yeah, I kind of remember this part because it's all dark and spoopy.
Faja, anything outside?
And I was like, oh, fuck you. I'm not going into any of these rooms, but look at you.
Hey, man, it's all about adventure. Hey, look, the bathroom. See, this is why. Okay, newspaper. What was Papa reading?
Ooh.
300% increase due to mysterious infection. Well, I think we already know now what the plot's going to be.
Da, da, da.
What is that? FDA explains list of contaminated crops. Okay. So this is a city slash town that's in charge of the crops and stuff. Where, like, I guess, you know, it's probably global, yeah.
So it also said Austin, Texas on that newspaper.
Yeah,
it
makes sense.
In here?
Rural area.
I was about to ask why is this room trashed, but he's just a man
with no woman.
Infection spreads to Austin. Okay. Oh well. Yeah. So. Get on the Stairmaster. No. Nothing on the news today, honey. I'm going to get on the Stairmaster.
Mustang.
Huh?
Go back. Majestic.
So majestic. I would be that dickhead that would draw a horn on it. I mean, you know, standing out. All right, so obviously there's an infection, and there, now there was just a big-ass explosion, and Faja is nowhere to be found.
What is going on?
What is going on? I'm so southern. Some shit's hitting the fan. Okay, cops, you're busy. All right. My father is missing. That's a nice TV. Hey, let's go outside. It's outside.
There's something vibrating to the right.
A vibrating thing?
Yeah. Over yonder.
Oh. Well, that is, I can only imagine, my Faja's cell phone, which is not a good place for it right now because I can't find him.
8 missed calls.
Damn.
Where the hell are you? Call me on my way.
Okay.
Oh, joy.
I wish I could have investigated that cell phone a little bit more. Hey!
That killed the puppy.
Why is that, and why is that thing moving? The tire swing. Let me go in here first. I ain't even going to attempt that yet. Faja. Oh, Daddy!
There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, everything's cool, Pops.
Did anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Why are you grabbing your gun?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
The what? Oh, I'm going to go over to the door.
Stand back, homie.
No! What's up in the door?
Somebody ride with them. I think they're sick.
Sick.
Okay!
Jimmy?
Dad?
That Jimmy, startled me.
Pardon me, James. James! You're not out of my house!
Yo, what in the hell? Oi! That's not good. This child should not be seeing this right now. Yeah, he did.
I saw him this morning.
Sammy, there is something bad going on. You've got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Okay.
Yeah.
Tell me, come on.
Just gonna let a little girl run. It's pretty interesting how it just like it just drops you in the mix.
What's going on out there? I got some notion.
Hey man, you forgot your cell phone. You're gonna need that.
Let's just get out of here.
Where we're going, we will need cell phones.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Who's this chump?
Hey, Sarah.
That's Uncle.
Oh, that's Uncle?
I'm fine.
Hey, Uncle.
Can we hear us on the radio?
Can you, sure thing.
Can you get us out of here?
Thanks.
No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. There you go, newsman wouldn't shut up.
Alright, they look like they're packing up.
Army's put up roadblocks on the highway.
For real?
No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
I swear, man.
Man, if they're blocking everybody in, you ain't gonna get out, man.
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their house.
You gotta try.
I mean, that's natural instinct to try, but I don't see that happening, though. If you think logically. Really, it'd probably be safer on foot.
But we ain't the only town.
You think? Really?
I mean, if you think about it...
You know what else is on
don't
foot?
Don't drive the big roads. Just take, like, back roads until you run out of gas and then get on foot.
That's Lewis's fault.
Yeah, probably won't have an option anyway.
I hope that some bitch made it out.
Whoa.
I'm sure he did.
Were you sick?
No.
That's a good question.
How do you know?
They said it's just people...
Oh, we're going towards the hospital.
The hospital.
That's right. We're fine.
All right, I'm trusting you, Pops.
Let's see what they need.
What?
I think you're doing. Keep driving.
Yeah.
Kid, Joe. So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, stop. Tommy.
Stop. It's hardcore.
Dad's a dick.
I mean, I don't know, dude. Well, then again, this early in on, I might stop.
Dad's a dick.
But if it was like a couple months in, I wouldn't stop.
Oh, yeah, because you already know what's going on.
But I mean, there was just an explosion. There's still cops driving around and like, shit. I probably wouldn't. Yeah.
You have no idea what's going on. They got a kid.
Unless they're really dead to that point. I mean, like I said, dude, look at the highway. That highway is jacked. Jacked. And then dummies are just sitting. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. Are you kidding? Oh shit, and then homegirl. Oh no.
Holy shit.
You better get out.
Go, 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 go.
Oh no, what in the hell?
Did you see that?
Yes,
I didn't see it. Oh, show no, bad idea.
No, those are
okay, they're normal.
Not infected, but
try it.
Oh, no. Let's see.
Hey man, we're
they're
trying to drive
something, right?
They fucking drive through.
Go back up there.
They're behind me too.
There, there, there.
Hold on.
Go.
Get out of the way.
Babu.
Why was he driving like that? That's reckless.
Faja, himself.
Faja, are you okay?
Hey.
No, Daddy, no.
Mm. Are you joking? Homeboy was getting shredded up.
Get back.
Okay. There it is. Boink. One more.
Eaten the other person.
Oh, right there. Shit. Okay. Ooh, he took a brick to the face.
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand.
Come on, let's go.
Faster.
We gotta get out of here.
Faster.
What is it?
My leg hurts.
Fireman's carry. Let's go.
We're gonna need to run.
Better pick that bitch up. Let's go.
There we go.
Keep us safe. Come on, baby. Hold on tight.
Alright, let's haul ass. We're running. Come on, bro.
Don't stop, dude.
Oh, no. I'm just... Fuck him. Oh, no. Nope. Where am I going? What am I doing? No! Okay. Okay, we're going this way. Hey, get out of my way, you ignorant people.
Don't look, sir.
Run, run, run. Always the white girl that falls. Always the white girl. Oh, shit. This is ridiculous.
We're gonna get out of this.
Okay. Oh, the theater.
Where are we going, Bo?
Cars on fire.
Oh, snap.
Get back. There's too many of them.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait, what do you mean too many? What? Can we just go? Can we go?
Let's go down the dark alley. That's a good idea.
I'm not okay.
Okay.
And we're going this way. Okay. Oh, get
fast, man.
I was pushing. Oh,
stop playing.
God damn it.
Well, all right.
We're almost there.
Yeah, kick that trash can. Oh no.
Keep going. Find a way
I'm
out
trying
of
to run as fast as I can. They're climbing.
The fence.
Oh no, no, no.
Oh,
no.
Yeah, go, dude.
No.
Get me in.
Shoot him.
What?
Go, what?
You got Sarah.
Unk. No, Unk.
Hurry.
Now I don't have a gun. Okay.
Shizzle.
It's gonna be fine.
Okay.
We're almost there.
Well, this is an interesting turn of events right here.
A little bit.
Unk has our gun. We don't even know if he's going to die or not.
Just dad and his daughter. And there's someone behind us.
Oh, someone's right there too. Oh, dude, you're right on my ass! Oh, thank you, whoever did that.
It's okay, baby. We're safe. We're safe.
Are we?
Hey. We need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
You some bitch.
We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl.
Yeah.
But...
Oh, you're joking.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need...
Are you kidding me?
Forgot about that.
Please don't.
Thank you. Unk, you are the...
Yes! The bee's knees.
Oh, no. You're joking. No.
I know, baby, I know. Listen to me, I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up.
I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please.
Wow.
I know. Sarah.
Yep.
No, dude.
That just happened.
Baby.
Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on.
Yo, they hit you right in the feelings right off jump?
Right in the feels.
I'll be like 15 minutes in?
Talking at the heartstrings.
No.
Right in the feels.
I'm glad that guy got shot in the damn head. Kudos for him not for not letting his emotions get to him, but fuck that guy. Are you serious? Damn! The Last of Us.
Opening cut.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200.
Dude, for real?
The
like,
governor has called a state of emergency.
I mean, I can understand if there's like a situation going on where they need to like block off and quarantine an area. They should have a protocol for distinguishing who and who isn't sick.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine.
If this wasn't hardwood floor, I'd pour one out for you.
Because
that hurt me, man. That was rough.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government. Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
Damn, man.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
It's definitely a very good intro. Believe in the Fireflies. Just wake up to mayhem. Got murdered.
The world doesn't fast sometimes.
By the government. That was not directed in any sort of way. Okay. 20 years later? You're joking. Oh man, you old, bro.
Old man Joel.
I'm coming.
He's coming.
That's gross.
Dirty.
Hey, girl. You look rough.
How's your morning?
Years. That's a jump, man.
Yeah?
And they're still all jacked up.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, yeah, a drop for you.
You wanted to be left alone, remember?
I'm sorry, that was dirty.
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Pills?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
Ration cards?
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right?
And you beat their
ass. Yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
They got a few good hits. She's a bad bitch.
These assholes still with
us?
And he hits that.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they
come
were
on, look how he's checking her out. Are you sick?
Is that Robert?
He grabbed the bitch's chin and was like, let me look, boo-boo. That's what he did.
He knows that we're after him.
She's just a hard bitch.
He figures he's going to get us first.
Or maybe so she's like a sister figure. Or may, I even go as far to say a daughter figure?
I know where he's hiding.
No, don't try to twist shit.
It's been 20 years, man.
Grant, nah, that can't be her.
Can't say for how long, though.
No, I'm ready now.
She dead.
Too soon, man.
She pretty well
too
dead.
Too soon. You got some patrolmen. What does BFC stand for on the dumpster? What does that mean?
Checkpoint still open.
A few hours left until.
Well.
Sorry.
All right, here we go. Following Boo Boo.
I got to serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Yeah, I'm eavesdropping. Whatever.
Two something about it. Supposed to handle the outside. Do it.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
Free? I don't know. What does that say? Something security force? Security area? Parents free now. This girl walks fast.
Attention. Citizens required to hear you.
Now,
curfew hours.
So,
it looks like.
So, did the.
What's left of the government.
Oh, shit.
Creating a safe area.
I see. Okay, because I was about to. This is weird. Yes, sir.
How rude.
I want to see this pan out. You gonna kill him? Clean.
Clean.
Let's see. What about this guy?
Clean.
Clean. Okay, here we go. Bitch, the homeboy with the hood. Oh no, it's the black girl. Why the black girl?
Hold her down.
That's racist. Please.
What? Yo, they injected her? That's muffed. Oh! Well, time to go. Is she just chilling?
Seems like more people are getting infected.
Whatever.
That just means more people are sneaking.
No big.
All right. So this is their form of a safe area. So, like, they weren't able to rebuild after the...
I think you're looking at the reboot.
Fucking lynched, they gotta
sell
me clothes. They shouldn't give us any staff. Let's play cool.
Alright. Drive on through.
Oh, excuse me, sir. Oh, no. Okay. So, I guess I'll go this way? Yeah?
Sir? Sir, excuse me, sir.
Aha. See you later. Yeah, it's me, bro.
Day off, visiting a friend. All right.
Business?
Thanks.
Oh, just mind of mine.
Oh, that's not good. For real?
Come on. Come on.
So.
Pull back. Oh, I see. Oh, you get. Okay, you just can't.
Now you can sprint.
Attention, checkpoint 5 is now closed until further notice.
Come on. Yep, we gotta go inside. Well, that sucked.
So much for the easy route. Patch
yourself up, alright? So now we gotta sneak right. What do you mean, patch myself up? I didn't get hurt.
So, this is just teaching you how to heal yourself in the game.
Got it.
So.
I see.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints.
It's how you heal yourself when you get cut. It's how you heal yourself when you get shot. I don't get it. You wrap your arm and you're magically
healed. And you're good.
It's pretty. Apparently, in 20 years, science is pretty.
Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
Medicine's neither torpedo.
I just used it. No patrols. But where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too.
We need to get some electricity up in this bitch. Can someone turn on a light?
She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene.
You get one light.
What do the fireflies need with Robert?
Yeah, at least the fans move. We got some breeze.
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea.
Just moving that stagnant air.
Military's gonna be out in force.
What's in the cage?
Yeah. See you around.
Cool. Do you have a puppy? Can I pet your puppy?
I can only. Oh, was that guy just walking with us for no reason? Robert.
What do you
Creeper?
Mean
he was like answering her questions.
Better find him before the fireflies do.
So,
this is us.
No.
Yeah.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Shit's
what's up, brother?
How are we looking over here?
We just hanging
it's been
out.
Quiet. No signs of military or infected.
Well, that's
what
good.
I like to hear.
Yeah, it's usually nice.
Yeah. Thank you, sir. Thank you for your
Joel,
your.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Shut up, bitch! I'm talking. Thank you for your. You're a good man. For your, yeah, it's good.
Are you okay. Feeling nice? Nah, you such a manly lady. You push it.
I know, right?
Push it your damn self.
Y'all take it easy out there.
So we're going down in the...
God, this place reeks.
I can't see
you
shit.
You need to watch me throw away down here.
There we go. Got a generator. Ah, hey girl. She walks fast, man.
spry young chicken.
So where are we going? We gotta go somewhere, right?
So we're trying to get around that barrier.
Right, yeah.
Obviously, we can't go that way.
Yeah,
because there's a exploded truck.
Ooh, here we go. Give me my items. Weapons. There we go. We got a gun. Thank you.
Gas mask.
Appreciate that.
A lot of ammo.
Make the shots count.
We got just enough.
BT dubs. Gas mask. Okay. Survivalist game.
Ah.
Be
very mindful of what I have. Yes. Okay.
All right, Texas. Boost me up.
Oh, yeah. Then you got to do these kind of things. You got to go to the wall and boost her.
Okay, so it runs off a deep head. So how do I throw this away?
There's a wall to the right.
How do I sheath? Oh, I did not mean to cold cock you, girl.
I don't remember all the...
Yeah, can I try?
No, you got to walk to the wall.
To what wall?
Behind you, that one.
This one?
Yep.
Oh, I see. Ah, I got it. Come here, baby girl.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
And then... Yeah, like that ass.
Come on.
That ass, though. And there we go.
A strong-ass woman.
Yeah, she tough, son. She probably beat your ass in bed. She give you a little...
Gladly.
Be careful.
What am I not?
No one's gonna find that.
Trick question.
Got a door over.
All right, so now we're out of the mess. Oh, and I get to talk to you.
Been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Ooh.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Yeah. Got your way.
We get filthy.
Now she get the jog. I want to jog. Oh, that's right, bumper.
Where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere.
A ladder?
Yeah. So you want to?
No, you don't need to tell me nothing.
I'm not telling you where it is.
Just need to.
Telling you to find the ladder to get up in that place.
That's what I was thinking. Can't fuck with that.
Hey, try it over there.
Over where, bitch? You ain't pointing nothing. Oh, you just pointed
she
somewhere.
She totally did.
Yeah, she did. Wait, how did you see that through the car, bitch?
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Got it. No worries. Do-do-do-ba-do-ba. Okay. Now, I put that there. There we go.
Ladies first.
After you.
Ladies.
He just wants to look at your
butt. You must
butt.
Be thinking of someone else.
I mean, do you blame him?
There's all relative.
This way.
I mean, in a situation like this, I would. I mean, look, dude, the grass is growing on the goddamn pool table. I'd be staring at her ass, too.
Down through here.
I guess. She's a video game, Sean. It's getting weird.
This guy. I can't see a goddamn thing. Okay.
Once we get our merchandise back.
Oh, haha! Oh, it gets dark like this. I don't like that.
Yeah, it gets spooky.
Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo.
Ooh, more pills. That's what we want. Okay, that's.
Oh, joy.
So obviously.
Where the hell are these coming from?
So it's plant based.
Coming out of something.
I'll find out. I'll find out. Where you at, girl? Toggle crouch. I can crouch
so
now.
So we have spores coming from somewhere.
Yeah.
But we don't know where. Obviously toxic to us.
And they're telling me to crouch. Aha, over here. Get out of my way. Ooh.
There's our culprit.
Oh, you want to talk to that guy?
Whoa, look at it, dude. Yeah, he's like growing mold on him and shit.
Yeah, so.
Okay, so.
Looks like that's where the spores are coming.
Yeah, so it comes off of the body. It's interesting. So it attacks the body, and then the second the body dies is when the...
Yeah.
So the curious thing for me is how long they have to be sitting there before they start growing that fungus.
That's very true.
And the spores start
growing. Probably not long, the way this kind of shit maps out. You know, it's probably like a government thing gone bad. Well, obviously he's okay, because...
My mask broke.
Oh. Then you're not okay.
Don't leave me to turn.
All right, pal.
Please.
Love you long time.
Poor bat.
You're pretty quick about that. Brutal.
Brutal. Thank you. Hey, well, you know, I mean, he said his mask broke. He was honest.
Yeah.
What am I going to do? Sit and have a conversation? Okay, I'm loading my gun. I'm going to shoot you now. No sense in that. Just all right, shoot him while he's like in thought. That's the best way to go.
Shit.
Oh, turn off the light.
R3.
Okay.
What?
So you can focus his hearing, so you can do that.
Okay.
So this is intense.
Sneak up on an infected by pressing one. Okay, go to sleep.
Is it hot in here?
Okay, so now what am I supposed to do about these guys? Should I risk it?
See if you can sneak past them?
I mean, if I'm able to. I guess they can't see shit in here, yeah. I was gonna shoot them.
Thing is, you might have to keep an eye on them when they're done feeding.
Don't give me tips. I don't need tips. I'll figure this.
That's just kind of help.
Oh, what was that? Oh my God! She's shut it. You can shut it.
I think so. I think I can. I think I can. Are they still there feeding?
Yeah.
You better be careful, homie.
What are you talking about? They're busy. Yeah, they're hungry, son.
Okay.
Okay, now we're out of the spores. Just gonna keep on sneaking, because that way I'm gonna go right here. I'm right above them. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, they're right there. Ugh.
It's over there. Anything good?
Why is it saying to attack?
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
I told you.
I didn't do anything.
But they were done eating.
Hey, you son of a bitch. Take care of her. Let me do it then. You. Eat it.
You struck a woman, Sean.
Hey, she was like dead. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, that's cool. Right.
How do you reload?
I don't remember.
They said how to, but I can't remember how.
Does it have something to do with square?
Okay, is there anything in here that I can use?
There's something on the table behind you.
Was there?
It's a piece of paper or something.
Ooh, got some. Got a candy bar.
Note to brother.
Note to brother?
No, brother. We're out now.
There we go. Hey, brother, we were so close. I'm sitting outside the walls, knowing I'll never see the inside of the zone. Well, that's kind of depressing. While waiting for the smugglers to show up, we heard a squad and some soldiers approaching. In our panic, we ducked into the building in hopes of hiding from them. You're not going to hide from them. No, okay, I'm done with it.
They got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
Like how he became gay about like 3 seconds
in. It slowly transitioned to that, didn't it?
Really emphatic and like, hey!
All right. Look at this scenery.
Fresh air.
And water. Plop
right down in this nasty ass water. Girl, you nasty, ain't you?
She grimy, son.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
You trying to tell me she don't smell good? Idea. You get laid like that, Joel?
I just might.
Through here.
She's like, oh, fine, I'll move it.
I mean, she is like...
I got it.
Man, this is all jacked up.
Still pretty, though.
I just pulled my gun out. I didn't even mean to. Look at that ass.
Damn it. Plank fell down.
Uh-oh. So what, I gotta jump down there, don't I?
Be a dear, won't you?
Yeah, I figured.
Here, pass it to me.
Where you at? Oh. There you go.
It's a bit heavy.
I think
I bet you I gotta go over here.
All right.
Nope. Shit.
I bet you she pulls you up. Or is that too tall?
She needs to take forever, though. What's over here?
Lady, it ain't that heavy. I watched you pull this girl man up with one arm.
Got it. Huh. That was easy.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Okay. Damn. Boss safe.
You're so romantic.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
That's clear. Come on.
I guess all the polite women die pretty quick.
I guess so. That would make sense, wouldn't it? How are you today? Bound!
Actually, probably comparatively, she's probably like the hottest thing around. And the least manly. Yeah, I don't like this.
It's like, dude, it's dark.
Oh,
thank you. Usually when they give you ammo, shit's about to
pop off. Was that the secret knock?
Who are you? It's a little kid.
The coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
I thought she was handing him a candy bar. I'll give you a Mars bar. I want a Snickers. Too bad.
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Nice. All right, here we go.
Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today?
Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not
the car.
Now. You hear me?
Okay.
Yeah, bitch. Back up.
You got a or something? Puppies.
15 tickets each. I see.
Dog fights, maybe.
Well.
Maybe they're just protection dogs.
Whoa. Alright, bro. Dang.
It's been a while.
I didn't do anything. Who are these cool? Oh, that's falling. Okay.
Fight Club.
This is a good movie.
First rule of Fight Club.
I thought I was going through the bus.
Sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Yeah. Fuck you. Damn!
Who's that?
Get up!
Don't ask.
They fucked. I hear a machete? Can you sharpen?
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Thanks. Appreciate that. Let's go this way. Look for the light. Well, it's very, well, that is... You know, you gotta be... down in the dumps, man. If you sleep,
oh, no,
if you sleeping in a mess like that,
it's a waterbed. Zombie apocalypse waterbed.
Why do I feel like gunfight? I feel like a gunfight in this arena here, this little area.
It's kind of set up for it.
Kind of.
A little bit of foreshadowing, maybe.
A little bit.
And they have guns.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Oh. Our beef isn't with you.
But we ain't, motherfucker. I'm gonna shoot you dead.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
Yo, you wanna start a problem?
Anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around.
Oh no, he didn't.
I think he did.
Oh no, he didn't. Oh shit. Oh, here it is.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Since you
was acting all big and bad.
He didn't even give me a choice.
Now look at you.
Come on, show your face. Ooh, eat it. Oh, damn.
Just got shot in the head. Bandages. It'll heal.
Quick draw McGraw, son.
Yeah, he ain't dead yet. I like how the circle gets a lot smaller once you stop moving.
How the hell did he get all these
realistic?
Yeah.
Robert's good at one thing, writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that.
Dun 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 dun.
Hey, boost me up.
Okay.
Why don't you boost me up every once in a while?
I know, right? Maybe I need a little pep talk.
Like, it's a zombie apocalypse. I'm pretty sure Chivalry's dead.
Give me her hand.
Thank you.
Look, barely any
One arm. I'm
telling you. Man lady.
I want to see her do squats.
Squat leg. Two fully grown dudes.
Okay, where to now, girl? Where'd you go?
Over here, Joel.
Oh, duh.
Looks like another gunfighter.
Yeah, it looks a little sketchy to me.
More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
How did this?
We shouldn't have taken this job. Not our call. Let's spread That's out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Looks like you might be like able
stealth
to
allows you to take it. Okay.
Yeah. Some like Assassin's Creed type shit.
Ooh, she has snapped his neck. I'm about to get this guy. You don't know what's about to happen to you, Joker. Yeah, you better not move. If you move, you're dead.
Oh, man. That'd have been cool.
It just let me strangle him. I don't know. I wanted to snap his neck, but it wouldn't let me do it. Okay, so I guess we're going here now, yeah? Oh, yep, she just ran in there. Oh, hey.
Tell you, it's down on Jordan Street. Only soldiers showed up in the group of about five civs. All of them.
I was going to say, you're either ballsy, or you got no idea what's going on.
Well, said take out one, I'll take out the other, and she's not really in a
She's not really in an angle. Can you go outside and...
This guy's smart.
Maybe use your hearing. Oh.
Hope he's all right.
You can also pick things up off the ground and throw them. Create distractions. I don't know if it's going through that or not.
Not yet, but.
Well, I feel like I've missed things.
Oh, that's what it is right here. Look. Oh wait, no, it's just health. But I know what you're saying. Like you pick keys. Thank you.
Ooh, ammo.
Oh, thank you. Yep, okay. Okay, warehouse key. Yeah, that's cool and everything.
And of course it's dark. Okay.
Hey.
Two.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Hit him with it.
I ain't gonna hit him with it. Where's this guy going now? Hey, homeboy.
Homeboy.
Oh, shit. If I can just go up on him. I'm just gonna do so. Come here, bitch. Just back up. Calm down. We don't need no ruckus. Just let me get around this box here. All right, we're just gonna take you out now. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Sleep now. Thank you. Do I still have that bottle?
Maybe you are good for something.
I don't think I do.
Is there an inventory? Can you go through an inventory?
Yeah, I got it.
Try hitting left.
Ah. Okay. Now, can't hear shit.
Above you? Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I wish they marked them for you like Assassin's Creed does. That'd be cool. because sometimes I ask for too much.
I don't think I'm going to need to throw the bottle. Hey, buddy!
What you doing, friend?
You want a hug? Oh, no, we can't work nothing out, my friend. You just got to go to sleep.
Go to sleep, little baby.
Nice and quiet, Texas.
Why you keep calling me Texas? Where am I? I don't think they ever went through that, like, where exactly you are now. So you're from Texas.
Yeah, it's about all we know. And it's 20 years in the future. In Texas.
No idea where you are in the country.
Oh,
now.
No. I have no clue.
She keeps calling you Texas, so I assume you're not in Texas anymore.
Yeah, that could be it.
I don't think we're in Kansas anymore, Toto. Yeah. Oh. He called you a motherfucker. Oh, he saw you.
He saw me.
And you missed.
Yep, I'm free a shot. Bad shot. Oh, you son of a...
Shit, asshole!
Ooh, nice shot.
Yeah, that was good. Thank you.
No bottle. Well, you picked it up already.
Did I? Oh, I did.
I seemed to. Oh, shit, there's another one. Downstairs?
Alright, ain't worried about it. Oh, I might be worried about it now.
Looks like it.
Oh, I'm gonna get you, pal.
I'm gonna give you a sneaky peek.
Go to sleep. Oh! Hmm.
We should have brought more people.
Slightly.
They just slow us down.
A bit. Right.
Can I punch her?
Come on. The docks are this way.
Let's do this. Don't strike a woman, man.
All right, guys. I'm all out of time for this episode. This has been The Last of Us. If you guys like this video, smash that like button. If you want to leave a comment, do so. I'm Biggie Sean 77. This has been Adam.
Bye.
And we'll be seeing you guys later.